Ever wondered how American farmers manage to grow and harvest over 7.9 billion pounds of onions every year? From high-tech machines to age-old farming traditions, this is a story of dirt, daylight, and sheer dedication. Stay tuned as we take you behind the scenes of the onion growing process that powers everything from your burger toppings to grocery shelves across the nation. You won't believe how much work goes into every single layer. Overview of U.S. onion production. The United States is a significant player in global onion production, cultivating around 625,000 acres annually. The primary onion-producing states include Washington, California, Oregon, Idaho, and New Mexico. These regions offer favorable climates and soil conditions conducive to onion farming. Varieties and growing seasons. Onions are a versatile crop grown across various regions of the United States. To accommodate different climates and growing conditions, onion varieties are categorized based on the amount of daylight they require to mature. These categories include short day, intermediate day, and long day onions. Each variety thrives in specific regions where the daylight duration matches their growth requirements, ensuring a bountiful harvest. Understanding these classifications is crucial for farmers, as planting the right variety in the appropriate region leads to optimal yields and quality. Short day onions. These onions require between 10 and 12 hours of daylight to initiate bulb formation. They are primarily grown in the southern United States, including states like Texas, Georgia, and parts of Florida. Due to the mild winter climate in these regions, farmers can plant short day onions in the fall, and the bulbs develop over the winter months, reaching maturity in early spring. These onions tend to be sweeter and softer, making them ideal for fresh consumption. Popular varieties include Texas Super Sweet and Vidalia onions, known for their mild flavor. Intermediate day onions. Requiring between 12 and 14 hours of daylight, intermediate day onions are well suited to regions such as California, New Mexico, and parts of Arizona. These onions are planted in late winter or early spring and harvested in late spring to early summer. They offer a balance between the sweetness of short day onions and the storage capability of long day varieties. Farmers in these regions select intermediate day onions like Candy and Red Stockton to supply both fresh markets and food processing industries. Long day onions. Long day onions need between 14 and 16 hours of daylight, making them ideal for northern states like Washington, Oregon, Idaho, and parts of Michigan. These onions are typically planted in early spring and harvested in mid to late summer. They develop a robust, pungent flavor and have a longer storage life compared to their short day counterparts. Due to their higher sulfur content, long day onions like Walla Walla, Yellow Sweet Spanish, and Red Wing are excellent for cooking and long-term storage. By strategically planting these different varieties, American farmers ensure a year-round supply of fresh onions across the country. Planting and cultivation practices. The cultivation of onions begins with careful planning and soil preparation. Farmers must consider factors such as soil type, pH valve, and drainage to optimize growth conditions. Onions thrive in well-drained, sandy loam soils with a slightly acidic to neutral pH range of 6. Before planting, the fields are tilled and enriched with organic matter or fertilizers to promote healthy root development. Planting methods vary depending on the region and the variety of onions being grown. In large-scale commercial farms, precision agriculture techniques are widely used to enhance efficiency and maximize yields. GPS-guided equipment ensures accurate seed placement, reducing waste and improving uniformity in plant spacing. This precision helps onions grow evenly and mature at the same time, simplifying the harvesting process. Irrigation is another critical factor in onion farming. Due to their shallow root systems, onions require consistent moisture throughout the growing season. Different regions employ different irrigation methods based on water availability and climate conditions. In the Columbia Basin, farmers use center pivot irrigation systems that distribute water evenly across vast fields. Meanwhile, in the Treasure Valley, drip irrigation systems are preferred for their water efficiency and ability to deliver nutrients directly to the plant roots. Fertilization and pest management are also integral to onion cultivation. Farmers conduct soil tests to determine nutrient deficiencies and apply fertilizers accordingly. Common nutrients required by onions include nitrogen, phosphorus, and potassium to protect crops from pests such as thrips and fungal diseases like downy mildew. Integrated pest management (IPM) techniques are used, These methods combine biological controls, crop rotation, and targeted pesticide applications to maintain healthy plants while minimizing environmental impact. Harvesting techniques. The method used to harvest onions depends on the variety, intended market, and the scale of the farming operation. Harvesting onions at the right time is crucial to ensure proper curing and storage longevity. Farmers assess maturity by observing the foliage. When onion tops begin to yellow and fall over naturally, the bulbs are ready for harvest. Manual harvesting. This method is commonly used for short-day onions, especially in the southern states where onions are softer and require delicate handling. Workers use specialized hand tools to lift onions from the soil without damaging the bulbs. The harvested onions are then placed in field crates or bags for transportation to curing and processing facilities. Due to the labor-intensive nature of this process, many farms rely on seasonal workers through the H-2A visa program, which provides temporary agricultural laborers. Mechanical harvesting. In large-scale operations, particularly in the Pacific Northwest, mechanical harvesters are used to improve efficiency and reduce labor costs. These machines are equipped with blades that undercut the onion bulbs, loosening them from the soil, conveyor belts, then transport the onions to storage bins, while automated sorting systems remove debris. While mechanical harvesting is ideal for long-day onions due to their firm texture, adapting this technology for short-day varieties remains a challenge because of their delicate structure. Regardless of the harvesting method, onions must be handled with care to prevent bruising, which can lead to spoilage. Proper curing and storage practices further ensure that onions reach consumers in peak condition. Post-harvest handling and storage. Once harvested, onions undergo a curing process to remove excess moisture from their outer layers. This step is essential for extending shelf life and preventing rot. Farmers typically cure onions by spreading them out in well-ventilated areas for several days, allowing the outer skins to dry and form a protective layer. Some commercial farms use temperature-controlled storage facilities, where warm air is circulated to speed up the curing process. Storage conditions play a vital role in maintaining onion quality. Ideal storage environments have low humidity levels, 65-70%, and temperatures between 32-40 degrees Fahrenheit. Proper ventilation is necessary to prevent the buildup of gases that could cause sprouting or decay. Modern storage facilities use computerized climate control systems to monitor conditions and make adjustments as needed. Thanks to these advanced storage techniques, onions harvested in the summer can be stored for several months, ensuring a steady supply throughout the year. In states like California, extended storage allows onions to be marketed well into the fall and early winter, reducing seasonal price fluctuations and meeting consumer demand. Challenges in onion production. Onion farming is a demanding industry that faces multiple challenges, requiring farmers to continuously adapt to changing conditions. Labor shortages. One of the most pressing issues is the shortage of agricultural labor. Harvesting onions, particularly short-day varieties, requires a significant workforce, but finding enough workers has become increasingly difficult due to immigration policies and higher labor costs. To address this, some farms are investing in automation and mechanical harvesting technologies. Post-harvest losses. Nearly 30-40% of onions are lost after harvest due to improper storage, bruising, and diseases. Innovations in storage technology and better handling practices are crucial to reducing waste and increasing profitability. Disease management. Onions are susceptible to fungal and bacterial diseases, such as downy mildew, sour skin, and slippery skin. These issues can spread rapidly in humid conditions, devastating entire crops. Farmers are incorporating resistant varieties and rotating crops to minimize the impact of these diseases. Technological innovation. Advancements in agricultural technology are helping farmers overcome production challenges and improve efficiency. Advanced harvesters. New mechanical harvesters, equipped with GPS guidance and automated sorting systems, are reducing labor dependency and increasing yield efficiency. Precision agriculture. Farmers are using data analytics, satellite imagery, and soil sensors to optimize planting schedules, irrigation, and fertilization, leading to higher yields and lower costs. Improved storage solutions. Climate-controlled warehouses and improved ventilation systems are extending the shelf life of onions, reducing waste, and maintaining quality for longer periods. With continued investments in research and technology, the future of onion farming in the U.S. looks promising, ensuring a steady supply for both domestic consumption and export markets. sustainability and organic farming, the demand for organic onions is growing, with production increasing by 24% over 2 years. Farmers are implementing sustainable practices, including crop rotation and reduced chemical use, to meet consumer preferences and environmental standards. Future outlook. The U.S. onion industry is poised for continued growth, driven by technological advancements in sustainable practices. Investments in research, such as the $5.2 million grant for mechanical harvesting of short-day onions, indicate a commitment to innovation. As consumer demand evolves, American farmers are adapting to ensure the efficient and sustainable production of onions. And that's how America's farmers harvest billions of pounds of onions, one row, one season, and one innovation at a time. It's a blend of tradition, technology, and tough work that keeps this essential crop rolling from field to fork. If you found this journey as fascinating as we did, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more deep dives into the world of agriculture and food production. Got a question or fun onion fact? Drop it in the comments below. We'd love to hear from you.